I was first interested in astronomy from watching a lot of sci-fi with my dad, things like Star Trek and Stargate, and really being curious about where the universe comes from and who we are and what's out there. I went once to Poland, we climbed a mountain and the stars were the best I'd ever seen them, and I was really excited and amazed. Here we're looking at the Corona Australis Dust Complex. We can see this great big cloud of cosmic dust and gas, and these are basically the building blocks of stars. This is where stars are born, and normally these are huge, great big clouds that take across huge amounts of the universe. Cosmic dust is lots of tiny little particles, so it's not quite like the dust that you'd be vacuuming up in your house. When you get a lot of it that's really compressed and it starts getting hot, then eventually you can start forming things like stars, all because of gravity is bringing these things together. You might have also noticed in this image that in the top right hand corner there's this really bright spherical object, and what that is a star cluster. What you see here actually is that astronomy can be very misleading. They're actually very, very much further away from each other. So the star cluster is about 300,000 light years away, whereas the dust is only about 500 light years away. Photographer of the Year exhibition is just really humbling. Even though I'm an astronomer, I rarely actually get to look at really pretty, beautiful pictures of astronomy. So this has sort of really brought me back to my roots of first looking at these pictures and being in awe. And being in this space has really kind of reminded me of my first sort of growing passion for astronomy.